And then, you know, we speed up. First, I want to ask you, dog, what's your favorite fuck action?
And how many of them was it?
It's 72 to this day. And, yeah, we still going. We finna drop 73.
Hell yeah.
My favorite one is Fuck Action 36.
Why?
Billy Cook.
Which song?
The whole way he did it. Billy Cook, like, we did this live in my hotel room.
He just ad-libbed
like,
over
nigga,
some...
this was live in the... Nigga, I was home. <It's all> good. But I was living in the hotel, though. You know, that nigga Billy Cook just wrecked that bitch right there live.
No shit.
Like, yeah, and I mixed that shit right there live. And I'm that nigga just... Yeah, when you go back and listen to it, like, ain't none of that shit pre-recorded, fool. I remember them days, ain't none of that... Ain't no pre-recorded shit.
You had to... Your whole nigga, tape, you right. had to this do it flawless, do. Or you got to start
nigga,
over?
When I bring that bitch back, nigga, he be that motherfucker. Yeah. And that nigga just, Billy Cook, he was so fucking on point with it, bro. Like, from even, he this nigga was, when you go listen to 36, man, that nigga was singing, bro. And this nigga was singing that shit. He was just like, OG Run, C, fuck it. That nigga was just singing that shit, and it just go right into the shit. Like, he knew, like, the next songs and everything. You know, he was right there with me. And I was telling him, like, come to this is going to be the next song.
Yeah.
He knew. Like, that's and then, like, up. In them jeans, he would come on at the end of them jeans, and he started singing, like, in them jeans. And then when it, and it just. And
it just helped your whole transition because he's singing over the top of that bitch. Yeah,
man, that motherfucker, I promise you, man.
Then he starts singing the
when
next
you
song.
You go back and listen to that
the
motherfucker,
yeah.
you're going to be like, that nigga, hey, that the way Billy Cook hosted that motherfucker, and then it just the tape is fire too though. So the way Billy Cook just hosted that bitch,
I don't know what number it is, but the Fuck Action with it's the remix to Ignition. Hot man.
Okay, so I did Ignition twice. That was so the first one I did it was on Ignition that had to be 32 with the court for that.
Yeah.
Niggas don't know about that. What? I went to court for DJ for mixtapes. You know what I'm saying? I saved mixtapes. Shit.
What
you know
happened?
What I'm saying? It's like niggas tried to put cases on our ass. You know what I'm
for
saying?
For selling tapes.
But at the end of the day, they couldn't because we got a license. It was a hand-to-hand license. If you give it to me, it's just like you. It's like if you a mechanic and this is the motherfucking lawn service dude, nigga, why am I taking my lawnmower to you?
Hold on, say this.
You fix cars, bro.
I fix cars.
So if I take you some, you know what I'm finna do with it. I fix cars.
Yeah.
You know that's what I do. Mm-hmm. I'm a mixtape DJ.
Yeah.
If you give me your record, you know what I'm finna
do. You know you finna.
I'm finna to put it on and sell it.
Yeah.
I'm finna to sell it.
Yeah.
Two, you know that.
Yeah. I wish the camera could see that face.
The camera. You know that. Yeah. So just like my lawyer told me in the court, listen, stick to it, bro. And that's what I did. I stick to it.
They try to say
you send me your record. So that's why the judge is like, okay, well that's the truth, because if you take it to him, you know what he's doing.
Yeah.
So you giving him a license. You now what the judge did say? Well, we didn't have the license. I don't have the license to take you and give it to him to let him put it out. No.
Yeah,
long as you give it to me and I'm going to hustle it myself, cool.
Yeah.
Because that's what I do.
You can't middleman.
You got rights to it now because
you gave it to me. You rightfully gave it to me. Your hand to my hand or email to email, right.
You know my
business. Well, the owner, right. The owner gave you the record.
That's right. And I gave it, so you gave me technically a license. You know what I'm saying? That's a license. You license it to me, though, for me. Nigga,
yeah.
And you, nigga.
That's how it works.
Just me and you.
That's how it works with the underground.
Nigga, this is basically what the judge said. Nigga, hey, nigga.
Yeah,
you, nigga.
It's crazy.
Yeah, I see all these other niggas.
Y'all get y'all money.
Yeah, me and you, nigga.